If you see mealybugs on your plant, fill a spray bottle with one part water, one part isopropyl alcohol, and 2 to 3 drops of soap, and then drench those mealybugs with it. In a few hours, those mealybugs should be dead, but I would do it again just to be sure.